New at noon, a White Oak man is facing fraud and deception charges for taking money for home improvement work but not performing the work. Richard Bapty is accused of taking a $4,000 down payment for roof work, cashing the check, and then not returning. He signed a contract with a homeowner agreeing to do that work. There's currently an arrest warrant out for Bapty.